It's over 100 years old, and its original location was actually on campus. When the farms were moved to off-campus locations, this barn came with the horse farm. And we'll be using it as a comparison, for comparison's sake. While it is absolutely beautiful and we all appreciate its architecture and structure, there's some design problems that we'll see within this barn, very typical of an old Michigan livestock facility.